Hi to everybody, welcome to this presentation of the Master Degree in International Accounting and Management that we'll briefly call with the acronym of IAM. This Master Degree is entirely taught in the English language and it will be provided by the School of Economics and Management of the University of Siena for the academic year 2020-2021. Which is the aim of IAMA? IAMA aims at providing students with a deep knowledge of the main theoretical and applied concepts in accounting and management in order to develop highly skilled professionals able to take an effective action in a dynamic global environment. Indeed, specific attention will be given to the recent evolution of the firm's operating environment in order to provide students with competencies related to the new government, managerial, and organizational processes affecting the different types of firms operating in both the private and public sector and at the national as well as at the international level. The graduates in IAMA will have at their disposal a cultural potential that will allow them to confront themselves with an extremely wide and variegated labor market. Indeed, they will be able to assume different roles of direction and responsibility inside organizations, including public administration and the organizations operating in the nonprofit sector, to start independent entrepreneurial activities, including activities as consultant for organizations, and to assume different roles of responsibility in institutional organisms, such as the Chamber of Commerce, local bodies, and so on. The didactic plan of IAMA relies on a specialized faculty with a consolidated experience in teaching and research on the different aspects of business management, and the in-class experience relies on an active involvement of students in activities such as team working or simulations of decision-making processes in order to develop the problem-solving attitude of students and those leadership skills that are highly valued by the recruiters around the world. The didactic plan of IAMA includes compulsory courses as well as optional courses and free credits in order to give to students the opportunity of characterizing their master degree according to their specific professional aspirations. Finally, the didactic plan includes further activities such as professional training or the activities provided by the Santa Chiara Lab aimed at increasing the practical knowledges of students. The program content of IAMA may be divided into four disciplinary areas that are business studies, economics, law, and statistical mathematics. Anyway, all of the program content is defined in order to provide deep knowledge of the characteristics and the trends of the international markets, that is certainly the first step for an international career. And with the same aim of supporting the international career of its students, IAMA provides another opportunity, that is the possibility of participating to some international exchange programs, such as Erasmus, Erasmus+, and the bilateral agreements signed by the University of Siena with other foreign universities. About the access requirements, IAMA is certainly open to who has a bachelor degree in economic subjects, but also to who has a different bachelor degree under the condition that at least 60 credits of the bachelor degree program were devoted to the disciplinary areas of IAMA. Moreover, since IAMA is entirely taught in the English language, the B2 English language certificate is required, and under specific conditions, it's necessary to go through an entrance exam that is repeatedly organized by the University of Siena over the year. To conclude, anyway, you can find additional information about the access requirements and generally about IAMA in the website of the course that is reported in this slide. For the time being, I thank you for your attention.